which means no matter what you go through, you know, even with me going through the suspension this year, you know, Frank never once doubted me or put me to the back of the line and said, you know, I wasn't his guy anymore. He stayed with me and made sure that everything worked out. And when you have that type of loyalty, you know, it rubs off on your team. Even though we lost some players this year, you know, the rest of this locker room has been completely loyal to Frank, and that's why I think we've been able to have success. It's just making sure you attend the class and stuff like that, you know, making sure you stay on top of your schoolwork, but also put in the extra time in the gym and making sure you make yourself better, make your game better. So, you know, just trying to be a full-time athlete and a full-time student at the same time, you know, I'm a big shot. Probably the Elite Eight run and stuff like that, beating Kansas twice, you know, really a lot of big games, a lot of big memories, but those three would probably be my most memorable things that I've done in my basketball. You know, just each year continue to pick up different things. And, you know, whether it be freshman year with Mike and Bill, not understanding what was going on, to last year with Denny and Luis and Chris, you know, having a really mature team and really a group of guys that were grown and understood the discipline we needed. And to this year, you know, really having to mold other people into leaders like Rodney and Jordan, you know, those type of guys. So when I leave, make sure they'll be able to continue to be a leader. You know, a lot of colleges, they're in big cities and stuff where the people really don't care about you unless you're winning games. And this community, this town as a whole has really just made us feel like this is our home, you know, our home away from home. And no matter through the good, through the bad, you know, the people in this community are stuck behind us no matter what's going on. It's amazing, you know, all 4 years, you know, no matter who we're playing, when we're playing, you know, they always seem to pack the ramp up and always making the atmosphere where, you know, a lot of people don't want to come in and play, you know. Even though we haven't been able to be perfect at home, we've been able to win a lot of games because of our six men, and that's the problem. My bad is cannonball, you know. I never get to do it, so hopefully when I come back in a few years and go to a game, you know, I'll be able to go into the student section and do it one time because I never get to do it during my 4 years. But hopefully I can get into coaching or something like that, but if not, you know, just I got a degree in criminology. So, you know, hopefully I can do something with that, you know, as a CSI agent or FBI, whatever it was, just something that would continue to interest me.